Some of the last vestiges of the old Bay Bridge disappeared into the bay today. Caltrans imploded two more of the old concrete piers this morning. That net set up around the area is called a bubble curtain. It's used to keep marine life away. There are now just 11 piers left. Caltrans will be demolishing them one by one through November, but they may not end up blasting them all.